And now I'm gonna cut off the base of the tree.